Okay, today is the review on the GE dehumidifier. See, it's going here. Got the high fan, non-stop filter timer. Hold 3 seconds to reset that power button. Delay off. Now the thing with this is first to get the filter, you take the water container out here, and you reach up, and there's your filter. This float. Now the other reason I'm down here is there's a styrofoam piece that you can't take off because this is the actual float. You can see it's a bit chipped there. Where the water will continue to go on the floor. This little door here that we would hook up the see if it's the hose or not. There's a, you can't see it, but there's a water hose that is not included with the GE model here. And that'll be a continuous output if you didn't want to use the container here. You would hook up, say, a garden hose to it. Got the specs here. Model ADEL 50LY. L1. Turn it around here. That's all there is to it. Pints. I do not believe this is able to hook up to your cell phone. There it is.